humble servant, Sir Lancelot, from the court of Camelot. I have come to take you away.
I'm terribly sorry.
You got my note?
Well, I got a note.
You've come to rescue me.
Well, yes, but I
know someone you know. That's someone out there. That must be.
These are nice guns. Oh, wonderful.
Well, oh, well, there's a little chap with a stock of a
Excuse me! Did you kill those guards?
Yes, but I can explain everything.
Oh, don't be afraid of him, Sir Lancelot. I bet I don't hear already.
I thought your son was a lady.
Oh, I can understand that. You killed the bride's father.
Oh, gosh. I really didn't mean to.
Didn't mean to? You stuck your sword through his head.
Is he all right? Now, she was asking for it, wearing white and crying.
Oh, this is going to cost me a fortune.
I'm ready, Sir Lancelot. I'm ready.
Father, my boy Herbert's recently fallen to his death.
Oh, I'm not quite dead.
Herbert! Oh, you fell from the tall tower, you creep!
Oh, no, I was saved at the last minute.
How?
Well, I'll tell you.
No, don't like that! Stop it!
Wanted was a little love and understanding. But did you ever give it to him? No. No, I'll wager you denied him. You tried to kill him. And worse, far, far worse than that, you tried to marry him off to some girl. Some female that he obviously has no feelings for whatsoever. Yes. Yes, I know a bit about bullying fathers, you bastard. Have you no heart? Have you no human tenderness? Can't you see that all he's asking for is a little love and affection? Is that too much to ask? Is it? Too much? To ask?
My God, you're gay.
Spring to escape, I'm about to